Still scoreless. Blocker side of Cannata we go. Face off. One cleanly by Lisaway. To the blue line. One-time shot. Score!
It's a power play goal! The captain strikes! Let's see the teddy bears fly! The rush! Strike first! It's 1-0!
To Scherbinen, played behind Cannata's net. Nearly turned over behind. Here comes Turner wreaking havoc in front and just missing the open. That was Mirasti. Turns on the afterburners. Gets by one. Blows out an edge. Puck is sent in deep. And then Andrew Rajenovic and Teagan Zahn collide. And now Riley Weslowski coming to the defense of Rajenovic. Zahn, a tough customer, has Weslowski in a headlock. Weslowski tried to get a couple of punches in, but then he blew out an edge. Rajenovic, a big collision with Zahn. One-on-one with his former teammate. Makes a maneuver. Leibinger wins the battle, and Walters takes a tumble. Here comes Tyler Poulsen with speed the other way. A 3-on-2. Poulsen threads the needle. One-time shot. Score!
It's a power play goal! Dylan Quayle gets his first goal in a Rush uniform. And with 15:33 left of the second, the Rush have a 2-0 lead.
Far corner after he regains his feet to Rajenovic. Shot stopped by Cannata. Went off the side of the net. Nearly bounced in off his equipment. And he gets the stop with his blocker, covering the puck with 14:35 left in the game. Remains a 2-0 Rush lead with 1:01 left on their fifth power play of the night. Ahead, Braden Scherbinen onside, up ahead to the slot, Mirasti stop, rebound came on the play, off the blue line. Cross ice, Magali threads it back door, finds a man, shot block, rebound, off the post! My goodness, 2 inches of hollow iron. And the puck rolls right to Carlson. He's had enough of the chaos. The needle, it's intercepted. Here comes Mercier with a head fake. Goes for the empty net, and he scores! Pierre-Luc Mercier into the empty 4x6. And with 2:37 left in the game, the Rush have a 3-0 lead. Weslowski the first one to it. Off the glass, glove down by Walters. Walters throws it towards the net, deflected. Rebound covered by Carlson. And he hangs on for a whistle with 2:29 left in the game. Marchment's there, looks for the pass, has Carroll with a try, stopped by Carlson in his chest. And he hangs on for a whistle. With 55.7 seconds left, and now we've got a melee breaking out. Adam Carlson gets into the fray. His helmet comes off, Carroll takes a man to the turf. And then Shaquille Mirasti knocks into a man. There are bodies on the ground, and Adam Carlson is livid. He had the puck in his chest. And then he gets crashed into, his helmet pops off. And he's got every right to defend himself in that situation.